How was school?
Good.
Good. Did you have music today?
Yeah.
Did you make anything?
Snowman.
Oh, okay. Oh, guess what? We're going to go to the aquarium on Saturday.
I take about 16,000 steps a day. You'd think I'd be in better shape doing that, but definitely. I started my career actually in the United States Air Force as a pharmacy technician. And from there, I worked here at Johns Hopkins Bayview as a pharmacy technician part-time while I was going to school for nursing. So the parts of my job that I love the most about being a critical care resource is that I get to just help where it's needed the most. It's really nice because I can collaborate with the doctors, I collaborate with the bedside nurse, and we figure out what's the best plan for the patient. Once it's stable, I get to go on to the next unstable thing, and it makes it exciting, which I kind of like. The wonderful thing about being resource is that not every shift is a resource shift for me. I do get to do my bedside shift, so it's really neat because they'll come into the emergency room, I'll stabilize them, get them to where they're gonna go to the ICU, and the next shift I'll come on, they'll be like, okay, you're gonna go to the medical ICU today, and guess what? I'll get to see the person that I just took care of in the emergency room in the ICU and get to spend a whole 12 hours with them.
I like to get the room set up just in case something comes in. They'll be ready to put them on the monitor.
Kate came to us as a regular ICU nurse, but she quickly showed her ability to think outside the box and had just really stood out to be a critical care resource nurse, which takes a lot of guts, a lot of patience, and to be calm in a chaotic situation.
Pressure 125 over 80.
Also, Kate received the Nurse of the Year award. You know, that's a pretty big, prestigious award.
7% on room air.
I love her to death. As a matter of fact, she's the first nurse that I picked up in the snowstorm because she's like three nurses. She does a job of three nurses. It's that impactful.
And Hopkins is their first year doing a serenade program.
Yeah.
That's really kind of hard work. It was to get
One great thing about getting Nurse of the Year was that I was able to go to the Magnet Conference, which is like one of the biggest nursing conferences in the States, and I got to see a whole different side of nursing that is kind of eye-opening of everything that we get to do.
I am Toy Story 4-1.
I am at my happy place. I have a very young family, and that's another reason actually I became a nurse, was to help be able to take care of my family. I really bring these special skills to my family too.